Welcome back to another video. Today we are playing some more Monster Hunter Stories for Nintendo 3DS. Today we're headed to Kopni Island because this is where we need to purify the next kinship war. Pansy, are you okay? Well, we got back perfectly safe early. But we saw the black blight spreading as we passed all the valley. Yeah, the blighted kinship war must be spreading the black blight everywhere. Okay, kinship war? That was the thing that was at the doctor's laboratory, right? Yeah, there's a rock just like it on this island. Pansy, has any kitty told you about the kinship war before? I've never even heard of it. I see, but I know it exists. We just have to find it. Come on, Pony, let's search the island. Ninja, I forgot Ninavru, but please go to the sun of the village. So some of your friends are waiting there for you. Yeah, friends of mine? Who could it be? Anyway, let's head over and find out. That's probably the guys we met earlier. Oh, let's go see them. Let's follow the trail. It's gonna be quite the scenery because they said it's on the edge of the island too. How cute! This guy's still fighting and boxing the thin air. He's still trying to work up his energy and skill. And let's circle over here and... Oh no, I circled too soon! Stay on the path! Oh, here they are!
It's just a different...
Luigi. Okay, so number four is all go to the forest. Okay, so it went to the forest. You saw the cheese house. It wasn't black though, so this is one of the first ones. It's sparkling pretty, but it had this odd aroma. In a cave or the forest. In a cave in the forest, it was all black and icky. It went all foosh around. Okay, that's probably one of the last ones. And undoubtedly, it can support. My attention falls there for a moment, and last it was gone. I find the cause of sudden disappearance most baffling. Okay, so one, two. Was here. Is this new? Pretty sure I took a different route before. Alright, Alba Valley. Here we go. I'm gonna take this. Gonna maybe pick up a couple things along the way, if possible, without getting beaten up. Alright, I'm gonna keep going. Bye! These guys over here are pretty speedy, actually, so if they see me, they might run into me. I'll take this right here as well. Shiny beetle. Okay, look at this. This is such a calm nature walk right here. It's so calm and beautiful and relaxing. Alright, Ola Valley, here we are. Let's... Oh, wow, this guy... He looks good! Oh, just don't mind me! I'm just minding my business! I didn't expect you to see me either, buddy! Oh, that guy moves fast! He moves very fast! Oh, no! Well, these guys are super speedy. Not speedy enough to catch me, though. Oh, no, I ran, like, right into his face and I gave him a free opening to attack me from the behind! How can I set myself up like this? Oh, great Jaggy. I haven't fought a great Jaggy. Or a Jaggy. I only fought a Jaggy, yeah. Oh, wow. What a difference. Oh, wrong one! I should've gone for the right one. Okay, we're gonna take these guys down because they're kind of new, sort of. If they seem like new enemies, I like to try and fight them. So I think it's a little bit of a new experience, sort of. Anyway, maybe the great Jaggy is tougher, but the little babies aren't so tough, so they're pretty easy to take down. Well, just when I changed my skill, I started using power attacks. Why? That hurt. I don't want to lose a heart at this point. I'm gonna heal, okay? I was considering not healing, but then I was like, I shouldn't risk it. Definitely not. Alright, let's fight. Oh, they're both aiming for me. I'll only take down this guy quickly. And hopefully my partner will attack the other one. Alright, there goes the Jaggy, yeah. The great Jaggy is a bit more of an issue. Alright, we're gonna attack you with speed. Oh, double speed. I'm afraid I'm stronger on that situation. Maybe attack? Yes, technical attack works. Alright, let's do... Speed? Yes, speed! Speed works! And defeated! It was quite a bit of HP though, that's sad. I need to upgrade my armor a little bit more. It's not strong enough, but oh well. It's cute though, at least. But I'll need to collect some more materials to upgrade it. It's not strong enough right now. It's not doing the job it was made to do. He's gonna turn around and spot me instantly. Don't mind me. I'm just strolling along, walking fast. I don't know why this area is really relaxing. I like it a lot. Can I just stay here forever? And never leave? Do I take the low ground or the high ground? There's a lot of monsters around here. I think high ground is the way to go. High ground is always right, right? Oh no, I didn't mean to pass in front of your vision! Excuse me! Or maybe it's not high ground. Yeah, it looks like the exit's over here. Wait, where's the caravan? Oh, buddy! Oh, here you are! Okay, let me save a chill. I feel saved. I feel like there's a monster waiting, like, right behind me. Because I just hear it and it's spooking me. Alright, I'll just use some herbs to heal myself up. I'm too lazy to use potions or to make combination with the herbs to make the potion. So I'm just gonna use it like this. You know, I need to actually make some more potions. And yeah, the black blade, this looks like Melanxton. Oh boy, we're going in. I'm scared. Well, this one's definitely blighted. Check this area out. gotta take down the shock skill. Fight the shock skill! We released the charge. Okay, I think we ended his charge. He's gonna keep doing it though, so I need to take out the tail. Yeah, I know. Targeted shock skills. If it'll discharge, if you destroy that, pay attention when it starts using electrify. Wait, can I hit his tail when it's electrified? Then I'm guessing I shouldn't hit it right now, but I'm gonna try. Oh no. Alright, I think it's safe to attack again, so I'm gonna attack its tail. Charging, stop charging! Okay, we released the charge, that's good. Oh no, high power training, what is this? It's using resonance. This darkness is scaring me, stop it! I need to get rid of that tail! Not the tail, I mean the shock skill. Am I gonna die this turn? I hope not. Okay, my pony, I think, is hitting the body. Oh no. Well, should I heal? I guess I should heal. I use some toughness, me. Although my pony is gonna get the advantage this round, which is really good. Look at him go! He's gonna get the advantage. Meow! He's charging his shock skill still. Alright, I need to start hitting the tail. I keep saying tail, but I mean the shock skill thing. I gotta take it out. I feel like it goes along with the tail anyway, though. But we need to take it out. I neutralized. Heal. It's electrifying. It keeps doing it every round. You take him, Sushi. You stole his boss. I'm a little worried about Sushi, but I don't want to resent my holy kinship skill. So I'm going to just heal Sushi because I want to get to use the kinship skill with Sushi. Because it did say at the start of the battle, you'll need to use your kinship for this battle. To automatically not get affected by his shock skills, but I'm not totally sure. My knees are hitting the shock skills, they're scaring me. We released it, Chase. Okay, that's good. Keeps using it so often. I have to stop it so, like, every turn. I have to keep hitting it till it completely explodes. Hey, luckily my thing's helping me heal every single turn. That's the good thing about the, I think it's the steak item. It heals you a little bit every turn for like a couple turns, as well as it heals like HP in the first turn. So it's pretty helpful. Prison Chaser. Oh, it keeps changing his shock heal. Gotta stop it. And using Tail Storm. Oh, oh. Oh, go Sushi! I really want a kinship to reach the next level. I think Sushi could survive another turn. Hopefully Sushi survives another turn, because I'm gonna hit again. You hold on, okay, Sushi? I hope so. Oh, don't hit again, don't hit again, don't hit again. Wait, did I get rid of one of its body parts? So... Wait, I think we got rid of the hatch. Yes, we got rid of one of them. Alright, that's really good. Okay, the shock skill's still there. I'm not sure, actually. Can I even get rid of the shock skill? Or can I not get rid of it once it's electrifying? I really need to change up my monster team as well, because I'm pretty sure most of them are weak to electric thunder type attack things. Alright, neutralized again. That's good. So I'm gonna hit the shock skill again. I wish my unfortunately, so it's kind of just resting there. Oh, we might be able to double power. Okay, no double power, I guess. I should be careful, actually. My HP is very low right now. I'm taking the risks right now at the moment. That poison is being helpful though. Thank you, poison! Okay, I'll use life suit actually, so we will get healed a little bit. I'm gonna skip a little bit of this. Oh, oh, oh! Go sushi! Is this like one of the only things I can do right now to actually raise my kinship? Oh no, my kinship's like stuck at the moment. It's not moving at all. What's with that? I need to use another potion of myself. I'm looking very weak at the moment. And I'm using Teal Storm? Should I switch out or heal? Switch out or heal? Switch out or heal? I'm gonna switch out. I'm gonna switch in. Switching your brother, Nightmare. You're kind of the same, but you look slightly different. I told you Nightmare was going to become a big player on our team. He's really coming back. Of course, it's the spider monsters I use on my team. Not very suiting for me, but oh well. They just happen to be the ones on my team now, and I've grown to appreciate the ones on my team. I still don't appreciate the real things, though. The real things can still go die, but I appreciate these ones. Alright, let's hit the... I guess we'll have the shock skin. I don't know if it ever gets destroyed, though. I just have to keep hitting it and hope. Okay, using Teal Slam. I mean, you're gonna let him just swipe you with his tail like that? Shouldn't let that just happen, buddy. Let's just see, cause skill seal. Heavy damage to sleeping enemies. Let's try Sleep Needle. I wanna try a special skill. So let's try Sleep Needle. And I'll just keep attacking as usual. I was hoping we put him to sleep, but we didn't. Failure! I actually hit his main body rather than his skills this time. Oopsies. Kinder, can you take care of the skills? Oh, you really such a thank you, Ponyer. Ah! I wasn't ready! Okay, I still got this. Good job, Nightmare. Let's use another power attack. I'm hitting the main body a bit more now. Okay, I should probably just hit the skills whenever it's in this charging, which is like almost every turn at this point. Oh, HP is running low. Well, HP is running very low. Let's switch in Pearl. And I will use a potion of myself. Oh, Pro, why'd you have to use the wrong attack? Oh, no! Yeah, you interrupted resonance. Looks like I can't use electric anyway. Yes! If it follows the usual pattern. Wait, what do you mean, if it follows the usual pattern? Hmm. Oh, now he's using tons of breath, though. No, 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 don't use that. My monsters aren't very good against that. No! Oh no, my monsters. Oh, only the ones I need to heal. I'll survive that. I'll just switch in a couple others and keep switching until this guy is defeated. Oh my god, Diablo's up for the right attack. Good job, Panier. He's using a water soul. Oh, we defeated him this turn. Yay! Victory! I am the best. That's clear. Oh, that was a tough one. That was such a long drawn out battle, I feel. Oh, I was scared. You wouldn't stop doing the electrify with his tail. Oh wow, well, Auntie. Oh wow. He'll deserve much better, I guess. They didn't play super duper well or anything. We completed the mission, which means we should be able to purify now. I'm getting a little scared that there's such a wide space between the fight and the crystal. Like, do I see a feline right there? I think I see a feline.
Saffy's stone should be able to open them too. Also, in other words, we're
action! Zola went to catch the boy and everyone gets bited. There's no time to waste. We gotta protect the ore and get that white dragon egg back. Is this like the final ore to purify our second last one? Must be. Oh boy, things are getting super intense now. Oh, we're reaching a climax, guys. This is where our journey's led us to. Hopefully, finally destroying the blight the next day. What's happening? Our destination is the Dire Snowfields. We will find the gates down there. Let's go find the final kinship store, or Safi. Time to set up, Pony. Let's ride on into the future. Oh, it is the last one. The last kinship ore lies in Mount Cellion, the place where the Black Jail was created. The entrance to Mount Cellion, is that the name? Is in the ruins itself. Accessible only to those recognized by reading. The end is in sight. Whoa! Is this saying that the end of the game is inside? The end of the story, at least? Who knows? Head to the ruins of Zalman, the Dire Snowfields. Alright, can do. Rarity A monsters and... Oh, wow. Level 6 difficulty missions. There's a lot of stuff we've